Jessica here. Well, we do have more pressing matters. Might there be anyone here who knows how to fix the coffee machine? It's only giving out decaf, and with this amount of documentation I need to get through... What? Firmware. Why does the coffee machine need a firmware?
What's more important than catching me?
Maybe our planted seed about Spectre work?
No way to know for now. Keep moving.
Here's your ticket in.
Mission report. Just go up.
Up?
Up.
That's it?
Looks like Corsica's in her office and it's on the top floor. Hence, up.
There's gotta be a catch.
Oh, there is. But it's not about your route.
Okay, I'm emotionally ready. What's the catch?
You can't just strong-arm Corsica to get her password like the other bosses.
Says who?
Corsica isn't outfitted with Vandalay tech. There's no passkey. She memorizes her passwords.
You'll need to get her to cooperate with us.
What? How am I supposed to do that?
Persuasiveness is indeed not one of Mr. Chai's strong suits.
Cinnamon's right. But we need her password to shut down Spectra. Let's brainstorm here.
Not to fool around when working. Don't worry, it's fine, man. Nah, it don't look like it from here.
Power of Force!
blocking off elevator access.
Going up is very up. And I just lost the quick way.
Oh, the Chai I know wouldn't let that stop him.
Macaron, you've known me for like 5 hours.
Send any security available to capture him, or at least stall him. I need quiet time right now.
Hardworking, demanding, lack of humor, all the perfect qualities of a boss.
However, she just joined Vandalay 6 months ago.
It did seem like she's been trying to prove herself to Kale since we ran into her.
That's pretty insecure for a head of security.
Hey, a joke from Peppermint. Rare form.
Alternative. No problem, guy.
Trying to concentrate? If you find that guitar-toting defect, let me know.
Hey, here's the old one, too.
Yeah. gonna get myself out of here.
Zanzo's out of stock and Roquefort's piling up. I tell ya, you want equality, start with the drinks. We all know the world's stacked against us, but sometimes we need a drink to forget. I'm talking about these drinks. Shows who's in charge, becomes a goal. Last thing we want is some of us thinking we don't have a shot. Even though we know we don't, we want to pretend. Like I have to pretend. Like I care about these cases. Like I care about our workers. But I'm just trying to make ends meet. Just lay down at the end of the day without a cloud over my head. You taking notes on this, bud?
I will contact the supply chain.
Do it like we're supposed to, not like we want to. This world's stone cold, bud. Better drink something warm.
Very.
No problem, guy.
Sure, Peppermint.
Try this out.
Let's go.
Okay, plan time. How am I getting that password?
We're still thinking?
Think better? We're running out of time.
Well, I don't see you contributing.
Miss Peppermint, please don't confuse Mr. Chai by implying that he is the brains behind the mission.
Exactly. Wait.
Oh, Peppermint. Corsica's in her office, right? See if you can mirror her screen, and we can catch her using her password.
Better than nothing. Try that.
Dude over there. One of the old models sent over from production. Barely knows what he's doing. Bet he's in awe of my skills.
Another weird door. Macaron, any ideas?
Interesting. That's not any of our standard models. I'll look into it. But whatever it is, we aren't getting in there now.
That new model robot keeps yelling at me to keep working. But it keeps giving me its work to do.
You got the wrong guy. Knock some hard-working energy back into that model over there.
Busted. You broke my concentration. So how about I break you?
to blow it, Peppermint.
Mr. Chai, we all make mistakes, especially you.
The mirroring worked, but only for a minute.
But get this, Chai. She was looking at Spectra files. The stuff about mind control.
She must have forced her way in there.
So she really wants to know the truth. Things left.
All right, I'm putting a stop to this.
That's not bad.
Let me know when you decide to give up.
Right, fantastic. Can we get any more lasers?
She's panicking.
I'm panicking. We don't have a plan.
Just give us a second.
Good feeling. How about that?
I sense that Mr. Chai does not share this uncalculatable good feeling.
Let me add this.